take care of you. Is there a sin that can't be forgiven? No sin except blasphemy against the Holy Spirit. If so, what do we do with the verse? Whosoever will, who so called on the name of the Lord shall be saved. Jesus said all manner of sin shall be forgiven of men but blasphemy against the Holy Ghost. So let's believe just literally that everything but that one will be forgiven.